We are going to learn about Antony Levois. He was a great scientist in modern chemistry. Antony Levois, 1743 to 1794, was a French nobleman. He made many important contributions to chemistry, and some call him the father of modern chemistry. Levois studied combustion reactions in detail. What are combustion reactions? The process of burning a non-metal with oxygen is combination of reaction. For example, the combustion of methane is combined with oxygen, as the products are carbon dioxide and water. CH3 plus 2O2 is quasarized to CO2 plus 2H2O. Law of conservation of mass. Antony Levois proposes the important law of conservation of mass. It states, matter is neither created nor destroyed during a chemical reaction. More simply, he says that the mass of reactants is equal to the mass of products of chemical reaction. For example, the reactants CaCl2 and Na2SO4 are added and the substance is precipitated. This has the same weight as that of its reactants, as it follows the conservation of mass. CaCl2 plus Na2SO4 is gives rise to CaSO4 plus 2NaCl. Now let me give you one activity for this understanding this concept. Take a tray of water, put it freeze, observe air 1 hour. You will find the same amount of ice is formed. So that is, there is no loss of mass.
I hope you will enjoy this activity. Thank you.